I've got a name. I've got a name. Like the singing bird and the croaking toad, I've got a name. I've got a name. And I carry it with me like my daddy did. But I'm living the dream that he kept here. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead till life won't pass me by. Like the north wind whistling down the sky, I've got a song. I've got a song. Like a whippoorwill and the babies cry, I've got a song.
Here are the chords needed to play the song. All these chords are in reference to a capo in the second fret, so the names are the names of the open position chords. You'll need a D, an A with a C sharp bass note, a B minor, G, A, E, F sharp minor, F sharp major, and a B. Let's take a look at the chords that are needed. Here's the capo on the second fret. So when I call this a D, it's in reference to the open position shape that we're using. So a D, A, C sharp bass note, B minor, G bar chord, A, there's an E, F sharp minor makes an appearance, F sharp major as well, and a B.
Like the pine trees lining the winding road, I've got a name. I've got a name. Like the singing bird and the croaking toad, I've got a name. I've got a name. And I carry it with me like my daddy did. But I'm living the dream that he kept in. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Like the north wind whistling down the sky, I've got a song. I've got a song. Like the whippoorwill and the babies cry, I've got a song. I've got a song. And I carry it with me and I'll sing it loud. If it gets me nowhere, I'll go there proud. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway.
Moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
Here's that intro riff in slow motion. These three chord charts break the main riff into smaller pieces. So it starts off like a D shape, but then notes are changed so that you get different kind of anchor chords during the course of the riff. The intro riff sounds like this. What I'm doing there is basically starting off with a D chord, and that's that first different chord, okay? So I've moved my first finger up to the fourth string, removed my second finger, and I'm plucking fourth and first strings. So it starts off like a D. That's that first different chord. And then I'm putting my fourth finger on the fourth string, hammering on to the second fret of the first string, my first finger, and then pulling it right off. Back to the D. So it's chord, couple finger pick notes, next chord, finger pick notes, next chord, finger pick notes, and that hammer on and pull off combination on that third shape. So when you get that pinky on the fourth string, and then when you go back to the D, you hammer on that second finger note. So you can get as creative as you want with the finger picking after all that. The first verse, right after it says,
I've got a name.
You go to that A and you're adding those extra notes. It sounds like, so you're adding off that A on the second string, third fret, and then fifth fret. The little riff on the C chord sounds like this. And what it is start off with the C, hit strings 5, 4, 3, down to the B note, 5, 4, 3 again, A minor, same strings, then you're hitting G, 6, 4, 3, and then your 2nd fret, 3rd fret, open 5th string. Guitar solo played slow so you can see what's going on.